the second in charge, the brigade senior officer, Yoram Mugume, the brigade commander, and the member of high command, Saleh, the chairman of the high command, the director general of intelligence in the National Resistance Army, David Kinyifuza, the senior officer, Kutesa, and the commanding officer of the 2nd Battalion of the National Resistance Army, Peter Kerim, the senior officer and the commanding officer of the 5th Battalion National Resistance Army. This scene was taken after the successful attack on Masindi at the residence of the chairman of the High Command of the National Resistance Army. Within are members of the National Resistance Council, members of the High Command, and senior officers of the National Resistance Army.
Some.
On the right is the chairman, the second vice chairman of the National Resistance Movement, Mr. Chigongo. On his immediate left is Mrs. Njua, a member of the NRC. Next to her is Mrs. Zizinga, also a member of the NRC. Next to her is Mr. Mukwaya, also a member of the NRC. Leaning to the tree is also a member of the NRC, Mr. Butime. Next to him is Mr. Juko, also a member of the National Resistance Council. Next to him is Mr. Mushega, also a member of the NRC. Next to him is Reverend Father Seguya, also a member of the NRC. Next to him is the National Political Commissar and the Chief Political Commissar of the NRA, Mr. Otafire. Seated last is Mr. Katenta Apuli, the Acting Chairman of the Political and Diplomatic Department of the National Resistance Movement.
I'm going to go to the hospital.